Once upon a time, there's a big company who made chemicals. They got two chemicals, which they called Chemical A, which made a mess, and Chemical B, which also made a mess. And these chemicals sat around on shelves for ages doing nothing. Then one day, somebody decided to add Chemical A to Chemical B. And they looked inside it, and this is what they found. And that's exactly what they said. They said, "What's that? It doesn't look very nice at all." And what they found was that this stuff kept going and going and going. And when they got a lot of it, they melted it down and turned it into fibers to make clothes out of. Now, things have changed a lot since then, and when they first made it, this stuff was bright yellow. But they found out it was waterproof, it was chemical resistant, it was great for the sort of clothes you'd use if you're working in a lab. So they made jackets and trousers out of it. The problem was, it was a shared canteen. Like ours, you know, we don't have like a year 9 canteen. They had to go and eat with everybody else. And they didn't want to wear these yellow clothes to have their dinner in, so they used to take the jackets off. But it's not really the done thing to take your trousers off when you go for dinner, so they went to have their dinner wearing bright yellow trousers, and everyone laughed at them. Everyone called them yellow legs, and they hated it. The other thing they hated it is this snotty, slimy, yucky stuff not having a name. So they sent a letter to the bosses with two requests. One, can we have a different uniform, please? Because this stuff is horrible. And two, can you tell us what it's called? On the screen behind me is the only reply they got. They were told, when you go for your dinner, it's either the new yellow legs or nothing. One very bright person, very intelligent research scientist, looked at the initial letters of that letter and came up with a name for the chemical. Can you tell me what the name of the chemical is?
Nylon.
Nylon. New yellow legs or nothing is how nylon got its name.
Oh!
That's not stupid.
And that would be a fantastic story if it was true.
Yeah.
Not true. Complete lie.
Sir, when is this